Good morning, children. How are you all? I am fine, children. Happy to see me again? Yes? Do you know me? Who am I? Yes, your teacher has come back again. And today, your teacher has brought something new for you all, children. I hope you all must have done my homework. What was the homework given to you all? Yes, poem. So, you all know the poem, children? Very good. Children, today I brought something new for you. I thought my children are grown up now. Let me take something else. No, don't worry, children. I am going to take the revision part for you. What we done in junior KG. We have done the phonic practice. Correct? So let me practice that. Shall we do that? Good. Now see, it's written C. C sounds K. C sounds K. A-N-N. A-N-N. So when we write C-A-N, it becomes can. The sound changes can. C-A-N, can. C-A-N, can. And children, can means what? Milkman brings milk in a can. The next one is P. P sounds P. P sounds P. A-N-N. A-N-N. So when we write P-A-N, it is pan. P-A-N, pan. So you, how you are going to say? Same like K and can. K and can. P and pan, P and pan, P and pan. And you all have pan at home. What does your mother cook on it? Yes, dosa. Children, the next one is M. M, M, M. A, N, N. A, N, N. So when we write M, A, N, it is man. M and man. M and man. M and man. Man means, yes, father, uncle, grandfather, they all are man. When my children, boys grow up, they will become man. Now let us go for the next one, children. Children, R sounds R. R sounds R. A-N-N. A-N-N. So when we bring this together, R-A-N, it becomes ran. R and ran. R and ran. R and ran. What is the meaning of ran? You all run. When I say go to the washroom, what you children do? Run. Teacher, he ran away. Oh, my children ran away. It is ran. R and ran. Now, the next one is V. W. V. W. A and N. A and N. So, when we write V A N, it is van. W and van. W and van. W and van. And you all know van? Yes, ambulance van. You must have seen. You have traveled by van also? Yes, very good. The next one is T. T sounds T. T sounds T. A-N-N. A-N-N. So when we write T-A-N, it is T and tan. T and tan. T and tan. And what is the meaning of tan? When we go out in sun, it's too hot. My children become tan, tired then. After coming back, they ask, Mommy, may I have Glucon-D? Yes, that is T and tan. T and tan. Now children, repeat after me. K and can. K and can. P and pan. P and pan. M and man. M and man. R and ran. R and ran. W and van. W and van. T and tan. T and tan. C, k. C says k. A T at. A T at. So k at cat. K at cat. K at cat. We are learning 80 words now, children. Cat means meow meow. Yes. So you all have seen a cat. Okay. Now the next one is M. M sounds M sounds ma. Yes. A T at. A T at. So when you write M A T, it is M at mat. M at mat. M at mat. So M A T mat. The next one is R. R sounds R. A T at. So when you write together, it is R at rat. R at rat. R at rat. Now R A T rat. Children, mat. You know mat. I forgot to explain you that. Yes. Yes, I know. My children knows mat. You all spread and sit on it. And rat is? Yes, a cat runs after a rat. So you all have seen a rat? Good. So these were the 80 words. Now let us revise again. Now let us revise again 80 words, children. K at cat. K at cat. M at mat. M at mat. R at rat. R at rat. And this is S. So S means S. A T at. S A T sat. Very good. S A T sat. S at sat. S at sat. S at sat. Sat means yes. We all sat on the table. Huh? Good. Next one is B. B says B. B says B. A T at. So when we write B A T, it's B at bat. B at bat. And you all have bat at home. You all play what? Yes, cricket. H. H means H. H says H. H says H. So, A T at. H at hat. Now you know to form. H A T hat. H at hat. H at hat. Hat means yes, you all have at hat at home. Very good. Now, next one. C says again, yes, k. Now you all are knowing, you all are familiar with it. So you should be able to give me the answers. C says k. A P app. A P app. So when I write C A P, it is cap. C A P cap. K app cap. K app cap. K app cap. Now N. N says no. N says no. A P app. So when I write N A P, it is yes. Oh, cap. You all have cap at home, I know. Correct. Now nap. Nap, I have to tell you. N A P nap. N A P nap. Nap means every time you take a nap at home, you sleep at home. Today also you must have a little nap in afternoon. Yes? Yes, that is nap. Children, S is AP, app. Now, when we write together SAP, it is SAP. SAP, SAP. SAP, SAP. SAP, SAP. SAP means a small, very baby-like plant. Baby plant. Yes, small plant. You must have seen on the roadside also or at home. So that is SAP. This is L. L says L. L says L. AP app. AP app. So when I write LAP, it is L app lap. L app lap. L app lap. Lap means I like to keep my head on my mother's lap. Mummy takes me. Yes. You all sleep on your mama's lap. Good children. So these were the phonic sounds, children. Now we need to practice this all at home. Children, this is the phonic words. Now these are the phonic words which you are going to practice at home. Now let us go for the next part. New words. You know, what is this? Children, it is mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Mother means? Yes, your lovely mother whom you love a lot. Mummy makes so many things for you. She loves you a lot. So you all know mother. Can you repeat this after me, please? M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. The next one is, repeat after me. S-I-N-G, sing. S-I-N-G, sing. Sing means to sing a song. You all sing a song. So many songs you all know. In classroom also used to sing a song. So that is song. Sing a song. I always say, my dear children, sing a song. So S-I-N-G is sing, to sing a song. T-O-2, T-O-2, T-O-2. Two means it's a position word, children. So when you say something, it's give it to your brother, give it to your friend. So these were the new words, children. Now I have to take something else for you. Now my growing children, see this. Children, now we are growing up. So now we have to learn make sentences also. We always talk, converse with each other. But now in senior KG, we will start writing also, children. Yes. Now see, I have written the first word. It's S-I-N-G, sing. Sing means, I told you all to sing a song. Can you make a sentence on it? No. Can I try? See, the first one I have written is, I can sing. I can sing. Means I can sing a song. Yes. So this way you can make a different sentences. He can sing. See, she can sing. Okay. Now the second one is mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. I tried first, children. My mother has a pen. My mother has a pen. You also can make a sentence on it, like on mother. Yes, think. Yes, I love my mother. I like my mother very much. So this way we have to try with the so many sentences. This when you practice, it will be easy for you all to make a sentence. Okay. Children, now first tell me, we learnt about mother, saying I spoke to you, so many words I told you, now I gave you the example also, children. I want the help from you and want to listen from you. Children, what do? On your birthday, you celebrate your birthday, only cut cake? No. Then what else? Blow balloons. Okay. Blow candles. Then have snacks. Very good. Then, yes children, dance. Along with the dance, you sing also children. Correct? So on your birthday party, on your parents' birthday party, you all sing a song. You all dance, you do everything. Correct? So today, children, I have brought a lesson in which singing part we are going to do. We are going to talk about it. So let us see, what did Pat say his mother in lesson number 1, Sing Mother Sing. Mother, sing two. See, lesson number 1, sing mother sing. Now see the first point. Sing, sing, sing. Sing, sing, sing. Sing mother sing. You have to move your finger, children. Sing mother sing. Can mother sing? Can mother sing? Mother can sing. Mother can sing. Pat can sing. Pat can sing. Pat sing to mother. Pat sing to mother. Sing to Pat mother. Sing to Pat mother. I would like to revise once again, children, this lesson. Children, I want you to repeat after me once again, children. Say, lesson number 1, sing, mother, sing. Sing, mother, sing. Mother, sing, 2. Sing, sing, sing. Sing, sing, sing. Sing, mother, sing. Sing, mother, sing. Can mother sing? Can mother sing? Mother can sing. Mother can sing. Pat can sing. Pat can sing. Pat sing to mother. Pat sing to mother. Sing to Pat mother. Sing to Pat mother. Children, this was lesson number 1, Sing Mother Sing. Now, I would like you all to sit with your parents and try to read the lesson. Every day when we practice, children, it will be very easy for us to learn the lesson. And my children will become very smart. Yes, so you all will practice the lesson. We will all practice to read the lesson, children. Good. Now, I want one more thing to do. Children, you all are going to say few points. Only two lines. What you did on your birthday. What your parents did on your birthday. Those two lines you are going to discuss with your parents. Will you do that? Yes, children. Very good. And once my children start reading the lesson, they will become so smart. Parents will be very happy. Teacher will be so happy. So, now I'm going, children. Now I'll come with the next lesson. Bye-bye. Take care. Obey your parents. Listen to your parents' instructions. Take care, children. Bye. Thank you.